if she pleases the tired businessman.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Hollywood. I'm LaRon Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's ceremony along with the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today, Hollywood honors Jane's Addiction. And here are our honorees.
One day, a buddy of mine came up over to my house, and he handed me this magazine, and he said, "Have you heard of this band? They're called Jane's Addiction." I said, "You can't name a band Jane's Addiction. That's not a band name. Like Rush is a band name." And he goes, "No, really. Their name's Jane's Addiction." So, you know, these guys did pave the way for what became whatever the hell alternative rock means now. But they really did change everything. I love you guys, and you deserve to be here. And the immortal words of Perry Farrell, thank you, boys. You deserve it.
Congratulations. Every one of you, congratulations. I think if someone in 1985 said, "Oh, by the way, in 2013, Jane's Addiction's going to get a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame," everyone would have said, "You're out of your effing mind." Literally. And who would have thunk it? It's pretty weird. But it's true, because it's Hollywood. Congratulations, Jane's Addiction.
Thank you, John.
When the Doors started, the word rock star was not in our vocabulary. It wasn't even an energy drink. And now comes Jane's Addiction, which, you know, when I heard the name, I was like, what? What is it? And like X, like the Doors, Jane's Addiction climbed out of the club scene on the strip and defined the word alternative. It's an honor for me to be here. Perry Farrell, Dave Navarro, Eric Avery, Chris Chaney, and the most important member of the band, the drummer. Steve Perkins.
Well, it's time to hear from our honorees, but let me just say, as a tradition here in memory of our late, great honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Jane's Addiction Day in Hollywood.
Thank you so much to everybody who came out today. This is unbelievable. I never really thought that this would happen, and this is just such a magical day for me. I'm thrilled to death that my father could be here, Mike Navarro, who explained to me when I was a kid what these stars were and what they meant. These stars represent people who've come and gone and a legacy in Hollywood, and yet there's something haunted and mystical about it. And to be part of that haunted Hollywood, to me, is so incredible and such a great gift. And I'm very, very honored to be here with these guys. And I can't think of a more appropriate position on Hollywood Boulevard for me personally, and right in front of Playmates.
I'm so grateful to be a part of this band first. These guys are my family, they're my teachers, they're my best friends, and they're also some of the most gifted people I've ever had a chance to work with and hang with. I'm honored to know them, and I'm honored to be here, and I feel blessed to be a part of this and celebrate this great honor with them and this journey that is Jane's Addiction.
First of all, I want to thank Perry. Yeah, for his vision, his album covers, his lyrics, his balls.
Perry Farrell.
Really?
You're welcome for my balls.
Thank you.
Dave Navarro, I met him in 1981, my partner in crime for 25, 28, 30 years. Chris Chaney, who saved the day. We wouldn't have this star if we didn't get back together and get back to work. That's Chris Chaney for us, right there. My wife, Cindy, and my great son, Eden, Michael Starb.
Yeah.
I love you. I can't wait to come here next week and hang out by this star together and look at girls inside the Playmates with you. I love you guys. I really love Jane's Addiction. Anyway, we'd walk these streets, and Triple X Records, where our first management company was and our first record label, was just down the way, and we'd walk the streets, and we would just imagine that we were famous and great. Well, I just want to say to all of you that the stories of Jane's Addiction, the songs of Jane's Addiction, were true Hollywood stories right off the streets. And that's why, if you guys love us, it's because you love Hollywood and you love the history of Hollywood and the people that make up Hollywood. And we accept this star on behalf of all those denizens of Hollywood that made up those stories.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Jane's Addiction.
We'd love to thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce so much for giving Jane's Addiction a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. It means an awful lot to Jane's Addiction, especially since we were the kids that were walking these streets for the last 25 years, reading all the luminaries that came before us, and it's going to bring a big smile to our face and everybody in our family when we walk up to this Jane's Addiction star on the way to DiStefano's Pizza.